I see pink, yellow, white, and green.
Granddad's at it again. Granddad, you can't sing, Granddad.
Bitch. Daddy, I always trying to make some noise when I'm trying to watch TV.
Oh, Charlie, I don't feel like hearing all that noise, baby. I'm
trying to watch TV. Charlie, you can't sing, Daddy. Let's quit it.
Daddy?
Don't quit your day job.
Yo, shut up. Y'all tell me to shut up. I shut up when I get goddamn ready. Hair on witches.
Talking about something else. I mean, I'm just sitting here thinking about Shawty. I done put in my whole entire life into her, and she cheating on me?
Nah, I'm just bugging out, bro. I'm always bugging, bro.
Grandma!
We in here, baby.
Grandma, I gotta talk to you about something.
Well, it ain't gonna tell itself, baby. What is it?
Well, what your punk ass crying about now?
Don't call that boy that.
Daddy, you know I was just playing.
Don't pay them no mind, baby. Now tell me what's going on.
I called my girlfriend, right? And she didn't pick up, but I heard her voice. And she was thinking a UPS man and moaning and stuff. Like she had hurt something.
Or, yeah, helped her with something. You know what I mean? What you looking at me like that for, boy? You know you wasn't hitting that right? No way.
Man, shut your old bald-headed ass up. And I did know how to hit that right. Thank you.
That's all right, baby. You ain't gotta prove nothing to nobody.
Oh, yes, hell he do. We the Strickland family, and we got to lay it down up in here. Shit me.
Charlie, shut up. You ain't been hitting nothing neither.
Well, maybe if you roll over sometime during the middle of the night, I can.
Charlie, what'd I say?
So what should I do, Grandma?
Well, baby, are you sure it was her?
I think I know her voice by now, Grandma.
And are you sure it was her that you heard on the phone moaning all stank with some UPS man?
Well, Grandma, that's what it sound like.
Well, baby, if it talk like a duck, quack like a duck, it's a duck, baby. Drop that heifer and kick it to the curb. I ain't like her for you anyway.
Nephew, you might as well go ahead and pass on over to me, man. You know you ain't know what you were doing with that, baby. I'll take care of you, baby. It's in good hands. Now just send on over to me, baby. Come on over to me.
say titties? I want to see some titties.
Ah! Rayvon, shut up. You don't know nothing about no titties anyways. Ain't nobody even say nothing about titties. What are you talking about? Please go play with your toys. Man, ain't nobody trying to be on no old stank, bare breath, fat belly, goofy having ass man.
Boy, what you say?